the town of Old Garfield. We'd been there for 3 days straight, couldn't even see the fields. We were so close to the state line and almost out of town when the man came up behind me. He did his best to slow us down. He didn't come to me, he came to the other side. Then my brother whispered to me, hey, I got something to hide, and I'll never forget the look that was on his face. Up there, the sheriff pulled it out and he put it on the plate. No, I won't. Took my brother away.